In this video, you'll see how to update Amazon Machine Images, or AMI, product pricing using the AWS Marketplace Catalog API. With this feature, sellers can automate pricing updates to make changes more efficiently and improve product management. For demonstration purposes, we've already published this sample product in AWS Marketplace. The current software pricing for this product is set to 14 cents per hour. We'll use the Catalog API to change the pricing to 12 cents per hour. To get started, let's navigate to the AWS Marketplace Management Portal. We'll need to use our seller account to make the pricing update. Let's sign in. Next, let's navigate to our product. Here, we'll want to note the product ID, which we'll use to get the offer identifier needed later in this demo. To get the offer ID, we can pass the product ID into the List Entities command, which is available in the links for this video. For demonstration purposes, we won't show these steps. Now let's navigate to GitHub. To call the Catalog API, we'll use sample code from this GitHub repository and modify it to fit our product. The GitHub repo is also included in the video links. We can clone the repository or download the zip folder to get the latest code base. In this case, we've already downloaded the zip folder to our desktop. Now let's navigate to our terminal and prepare to run the code. First, let's make sure that the AWS CLI is installed. The AWS CLI is installed and we're using the current version 2.8.2. Next, let's change the directory to the zip folder we downloaded. Next, let's view the files within the folder. These are the same files we saved to our desktop. Next, let's create a Python virtual environment and activate it. Next, we'll install all the requirements. Our environment is ready. Now let's locate the changeset.json file and modify it to fit our test product. We'll open the file from our desktop. First, we'll update the offer ID. Next, we'll go to AWS Marketplace and confirm the software pricing details we want to update. The instance type is T2 Micro, and the software pricing is currently set to 14 cents per hour, as we saw earlier. Let's return to the file and update it accordingly. Since there's no annual pricing for our product, we'll delete this section of code. Next, we'll change the dimension key to T2 Micro. We'll update the price of our product to 12 cents. Now let's save the file and return to the terminal to execute the pricing update. First, let's add our AWS seller account credentials to the AWS CLI. Next, let's change our current directory to the directory where the start.changeset.py script is located. Next, let's run the script. The change is being executed. Now let's return to the AWS Marketplace Management Portal to monitor the status of the pricing update. From our seller account, let's refresh the page for our sample product. The status of the pricing update will appear in the requests log. The update is in progress. It may take up to 15 minutes for an update to succeed, depending on the quantity and types of changes being made. Let's refresh the page again. The update completed successfully. Let's open the request details. As expected, the pricing has been updated to 12 cents per hour. Now let's return to our product page in AWS Marketplace. Let's refresh the page. The product page now shows the updated pricing. You've just seen how to update AMI product pricing using the AWS Marketplace Catalog API. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.